टू माई चैनल NSP लर्निंग हब बिकॉज लर्निंग इज लाइफ माई सेल्फ मीनाक्षी आहूजा। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट टिश्यूज। ग्रुप ऑफ सेल्स हैविंग अ कॉमन ऑरिजिन, सिमिलर और रिलेटेड स्ट्रक्चर विच वर्क टूगेदर टू परफॉर्म कॉमन फंक्शन इज कॉल्ड टिश्यूज। Formation of tissues has brought about division of labor in multicellular organism. Tissues become organized to form organs and organs into organ systems. Workload of individual cells has decreased due to improved organization and higher efficiency. Multicellular organisms have higher survival. Division of labor. All living organisms are made up of cells. In unicellular organism like amoeba, all life processes are carried out within a single cell. Multicellular organisms are at more advantageous position as compared to unicellular organism, as they exhibit division of labor, which means different groups of cells perform different specialized functions. Specialization is achieved due to differentiation, where cells come to have definite shape, size and function. In humans, muscle cells contract and relax to cause movement. Nerve cells carry messages. Blood flows to transport oxygen, food, hormones and waste materials and so on. In plants, vascular tissues conduct food and water from one part of the plant to the another part of the plant. Now, question arises that are plants and animals made up of same type of tissues? Both plants and animals have similar life processes. However, they do not have similar types of tissues because of differences in their organization, mode of living and lifestyle. Difference between plants and animal tissues. Number 1. Mobility. Plants are stationary or fixed. They require more supportive tissues for obtaining structural strength. Most of their tissues are dead. The dead tissues provide more mechanical strength. They also require less maintenance. Animals are mobile. They move about in search of food, mate and shelter. Most of their tissues are living. The living tissues require more energy for their maintenance. Number 2. Growth. Plants continue to grow throughout their life cycle. Animals stop growing after becoming mature. For continuing growth, plants possess meristematic tissues in specific regions of the body. They have therefore two basic types of tissues, meristematic and permanent. Meristems are absent in animals. Number 3. Structural organization. In having organs and organ system, structural organization of animals is far more specialized and localized as compared to plants. It is due to mobility and different feeding methods of animals.